areas that continued to produce expansive attacking play that was ultimately too hard to handle. They were simply too good in the wide areas. Another point I can make is that the foundations for this win were placed near both touchlines because they were able to build attack after attack with little resistance.
So many thanks to Jim Beglin. That's all we have time for. Good evening to you.